Hey everybody, welcome back.
Okay, watch yourself.
Attention, true Yaraks. This is General Jose Castaneda. I am happy to announce that I have captured several
Okay.
Position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Guys, what's that?
Not sure until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I and you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here. Punishment for their crimes. They will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might.
What's our move, Carlos? Carlos!
Shit.
Pierdo, cabrón.
The tower, you idiots!
Why didn't he fucking cut the bomb, throw the bomb off? That's fucking stupid. I'm gonna cut the thing and dump my kid on the fucking asphalt and then ride off into the sunset, boom.
Ali's gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me, understand?
He fucked up! He fucked up! He fucked up!
We gotta get him the fuck out of here!
Do I have to?
I got him!
I just keep running! We're speeding! He's supposed to be here!
Camila! I'll call it! Billy, where are you?
I can't get in! This place is harder than the devil's balls!
Got Alejandro! He's hurt bad!
Okay, meet me at the radio tower!
Okay!
fuck are you going? If your brother bleeds out, it's your fault. Somebody tell me what's going on. Why are you being retarded? What are you do? I did this mission with Asani on his game. This is not... Yes, we are supposed to go this way. Jesus Christ, Ubisoft. Get your fucking AI in check.
Camila.
Hurry, bitch, your brother's bleeding out. Ain't my fucking fault. He dies, it ain't my fault! It's y'all fault for being dumb bitch! Everybody, please... Look at this stupid shit. Fucking move! Move! God!
Come on, come on, let's go!
Let's get the fuck out of here!
Yeah!
Let's move, Hero!
Go, Philly, go!
Still use
it. Call it Philly faster!
I'm pushing this piece of shit as fast as he can go!
Well, unfortunately, I can't look ahead.
There you are.
on the way.
What the fuck happened to you, Danny? You were supposed to cover up.
The rifle jammed. Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit!
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Bingo! Stay with me, Emmanuel.
Dale, dale!
Get him on the table.
Is he breathing?
His heart is not.
Hang on, Ale.
Billy?
In a minute!
Whatever you're thinking, Camila, don't. How do you know it wasn't your brother? You already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Billy, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro.
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't. Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! Espada!
Meh.
Balance, Gustavs. A lion finds calm. We are again.
Si, papa.
Fire me!
Ah! Bien, uncle.
By now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Bien. Your cousin.
When did he reload it? That was 3 shots.
If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego.
How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, Papa.
Correct. And now... he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero. Let's see how many of his soldiers want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
He didn't want to kill the birds.
Thank you.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracia. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Bye. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Clara, you walk right into a trap. Carlos is dead and the brother, Alejandro, isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
Can I help you?
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
So I can get this is Diego Castillo, Lion of Yara, son of our presidente. Today I want to speak to you about a great plague that has infected our beautiful country. This plague has a name, Libertad. What these stories that they stand for love and freedom, their animals are fucked.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. He wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, Liana.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. That's got to be the bar.
Here's a question. Do I have a straight shot into the bar? No, I don't. Okay. I can't do this the Jeep stuff way.
Sniper. I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with the Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Yeah. movie. Actually, never mind, it somehow managed to glitch up the hill. Or, no, it didn't. It somehow managed to turn 180 degrees and glitch up the hill. And, wait. No? I don't know. Disorienting bullshit. Oh, hey, that was actually Black Hawk meat. Find a way to get back to where I need to go, and all these fucking windy ass fucking bullshit paths. I think I fucking made it back. Now this is the airplane. The Montero's got a fucking airplane call in.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Que aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Father, he's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
It's like, I realize you tortured the shit out of me, but... Yeah, it's like, yeah, your dad was a lot cooler than this ass waffle. Oh, that's Lola. Oh,
gotcha. Hola. The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Chingao, Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to trap you in his airspace. Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa. Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Don't really think there'd be any AA guns left. The only thing left is, yeah, access the underground bunker. I don't think he has any AA guns to fuck with.
Danny? Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all. And make sure... Suerte, Danny.
Let's see. Let's go pick up the Max... The Camp Maximus bullshit.
Maria's going to be pissed now.
I'm a grenade ready to pop. Our show was a shitstorm. Battle ran. Maximus Matanzas is dead. I'm bleeding here. And Marquesa doesn't have a scratch on her. We hit her rum factory, billboards. Bitch did not buy a fake eyelash. We're not going to stop till she hears us. Marquesa's doing a Viviro tour for the foreign press. I'm going to call out her bullshit right to her face. Heard you got press passes. I want to join the tour and give her a one-on-one performance she can't ignore. Get me?
How do I get press passes?
Let's fuck up Marquesa's show.
Well, that's interesting. Okay. Military targets, treasure haunts. Military targets. Where is that fucking thing? Oh yeah, we also have that AA gun. Ah, oh, there's the military targets over there. I mean, before we can do anything with the military target, we gotta go take out this AA gun for no better reason than to go take out the AA gun. Because, fuck these guys, right? Okay, pop this, turn casually in a direction that I don't know where, because I didn't fucking highlight the son of a bitch, lose altitude like a retard, because, yeah, and as we turn around, pop the wingsuit, and away we go. And hope we don't get road killed by a fucking random plane. I do remember that when I did the Far Cry 5 LP, when we were going there, what was it? Was it John the Baptist you get into the dogfight with? The first person. The first guy. I think it was John. I think the power of Yes Man. You like get into that fucking air battle, the dogfight with him with the planes, and it's like I shot his plane down, and I saw him falling. So, you know, I'm thinking, oh, fuck you, buddy. And so I fucking flew straight at him, machine guns blaring and all that shit. And I crashed into him as he was, I crashed into him as he was falling and the plane just exploded. I was like, oh, well, shit. I need to
watch my step.
Fuck, man. Mr. Big Kitty! Now, where's that uranium at? I really hope they kind of add more fucking things, because it's sort of like, or at least something else to use the uranium for, because it's sort of like, I have this uranium. It's like, well, good for you. You have this uranium. It's like, well, yeah. It's like, I have this uranium. Okay, let's go hit the checkpoint. By the power of Grayskull and all that shit. Alright, what direction did you fucking drop me off in? So, you're supposed to be instantly shot down if you fly over the main city. I wonder if they'll shoot you down if you, like, fly into the main city with a, wingsuit. It was like, isn't there an asshole with a wingsuit flying into the city and, like, kill it? Just fucking thunk his ass with a fucking anti-aircraft flat cannon. Well, I just murdered probably two innocent civilians in the back of that truck. Oh, that's where that thing is. Ow. Oh, wait, you're not a... Hi, everybody! Honestly, the AS Val should probably be the highest ranked fucking assault rifle. Because it hasn't... It's like... The silencer doesn't overheat on it like with the other things. Okay, words like bullets now. Okay, now that's... I sure as fuck don't want to do Carla's, because it takes place in the main city. And I have this odd feeling that something is going to fuck up. Something somewhere along the line in this story. Because there's only so many ways you can tell a story. Something along the lines is probably going to... Considering this guy has a kid... Something is probably going to fuck up at some point, and either the kid is going to get hurt or killed, and Anton's going to go fucking crazy psycho, or the kid is going to watch his dad die and then do a fucking heel turn. Alrighty. So, let's do room service. Fuck, there's like two of these. Oh, these are the knuckleball ones. Okay, let's just fast travel. I don't know, I could try outfitting one of the later big dick assault rifles, but it's just... I don't know, I just really like this one, because it's like, I don't have to worry about the silencer at all. But if I had enough gunpowder, which we don't...
You, come done? Here. Want some good PR, Danny? The army has set up a checkpoint. Taking it out would be a big win for us.
Hey, thanks.
You guys realize those checkpoints aren't that hard to fucking take out. Why do you have problems taking out checkpoints? You blow up a fucking billboard. Okay, so the SGP-58... sorry about that. You showed up. Alright, so, actually... This thing... Who the f... Fuck you, stop calling! Fucking eat potential spam! Pieces of fucking shit ass motherfucking cocksuckers. Hi! Wait, this thing has. Okay, that thing has two mods. That. Oh, this one only has two mods. That's weird, the assault rifles all only have. I'm not sure why not. Side-mounted short-range sight. I have no idea how that's used, but I'll put it on for fucking shits and giggles. You know what? We went through all that fucking trouble. I'll put Crate Cat on there. Oh, that's what hi-fi is. Throw slit. Oh, no. Okay, so that's what the hi-fi, okay, hi-fi is the super version of this fucker. So what's the firepower difference on these? Okay, so this has a lot more firepower. But this is lower velocity. Huh? Eh, fuck it. Oh, that's... So... Oh. That's kind of... Yeah, because having both of... Because having both of these is kind of... stupid. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Ow. Wait, this is the wrong way. Ball sack. There we go. I turn my fan back on because the nurse kind of tripped and, well, she didn't trip, but she, her foot unplugged the cord.
I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Dentist is dead. La Morales.
Gracia. She was going to fucking kill me for sure.
Yelena. The dentist is dead. La Morales is safe. For now.
Well, that's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
The hell is that thing?
It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
Yeah.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped. Yeah. There are few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias. Gracias, señor presidente.
So, wow. So we turn this place into a base?
Hello? The hotel. I'm taking it. They tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Moral, Danny? I'm just saying.
I would kill for a pet like that. Hi.
Que vuelta.
What's that?
That is Mr. Big Kitty. Mr. Big Kitty will eat your soul.
Hola.
What?
Where the fuck? No, seriously, like, where in the absolute... Okay, Libertards. Next we got okay. Aha. Next we have Cuckleball.
Hello.
Et voilà.
Where the fuck did I land? I landed out here somewhere, I think. No. That's just ugly. It's like the whir part of the animation was still there. Okay. So off for Cuckleball. I wish I could just buy ammunition from, like, Juan's, you know, whatever. Just restock my gadgets that way, but no, we gotta make gadgets annoying. If I say, don't tell me I'm going to be assaulted by flying Deathcock. Now, if there was, like, a pheromone we could release to, like, summon a swarm of Deathcocks and just have them assault a base or something, now that would be awesome. Alright, so what's this shit? Inside search zone. Fuzzy dice. Hello?
Moral needs you down at the pass. Knuckleball.
Oron's plan is a go? Fuck yeah! More the time, compay!
this is supposed to be a... That's supposed to be a 5X site.
We're set for an ambush at the pass. Knuckleballs to go.
I've been waiting for this. Time to show Honro what I can do.
I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
It's knuckleball time, comadre.
We're hitting that convoy at the pass? Repinga! I'll bring the road spikes!
Perfect! We get to use them.
I think I spotted the convoy.
Bingo. They're not even at the pass yet. You might want to wait until they get there. Or not. You're good.
The thing behind us. Okay, so if I gotta fight tanks, just use that and shoot the fucking driver.
Jackpot.
That'll work nicely on the black market.
Look, Gary.
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Si. Honron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any battle we get will go a long way in this fight.
Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay. Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Can't do magic tricks.
Oh god, he wants to steal a fucking tank. That's who that is.
Diego? Poor kid never had a chance.
El Tigre! Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Por supuesto! What were you expecting? He's Carlito! I got the gun! You take the wheel! Get us out of here!
Carlito's busted! I can't exactly carry him out of here!
He just needs a little love.
Tigre and Carlito together again. Baby Tigre, go to the driver's seat. I've got the gun.
This will work.
Carlito! Baby Tigre, you did it!
You should have said from the beginning Carlito was a tank.
Yeah!
Oh shit! It says a fucking flamethrower?
Right now. Yeah, you're right. Carlito must have his revenge. Follow us!
Cavite? Is he even going to make it?
Carlito's the one who does the killing, baby Tigre. No one can kill Carlito.
I think Carlito's my new favorite legend!
I'll pretend you didn't see that! But I did!
No! Mr. Big Kitty! Don't get in the way of Carlito! Carlito is legend!
You came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay. How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano. War is over. When we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's going to be good.
No, I'm good. Come on.
War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Enough of that nonsense, Antigua.
Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.
Okay then. Anyway. Blah, 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 blah.
I'm taking the hotel. Keep telling people. You make a good command center. Wouldn't need me to guard the door. We finally get out. Fight.
Que voila?
Alright, well, hopefully it'll fucking save. Why don't you have a fucking manual save, I swear. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.